Which of these do you think is harder? An inside out between the legs into a behind the back Euro step into a windmill goofy hand reverse, or an inside out between the legs into a behind the back Euro step into a slash jump goofy hand reverse? I got a free handle workout for you, link pinned to the top comment.